Today on Maddy's farm are two Oxford Sandy and Black pigs are due to give birth, Beatrice and Eugenie. So we brought them in from the field a few days ago, ready for today. Already started nesting, so hopefully it won't be too much longer until they give birth. So after a long night, Beatrice gave birth to 9 piglets and Eugenie to 2. Amongst all of that excitement, we also have some quail hatching.